We're here at Made by Google, Google's New York event showing off the Google Pixel 4 and the Google Pixel 4 XL. It's not too much different about the phones this time around, except we've got a new wide and telephoto lens. Everyone always said that Google's camera software was incredible, only being made better by these lenses. But in addition to the extra lens, they've got better camera modes, improved portrait mode. They have HDR Plus, which lets you tinker with different lighting settings while you're taking photos. And it should show you a better, more accurate photo to what you're going to get. No blown out stuff in the background if you're taking an HDR photo. They've also got improved night mode that'll let you take pictures of the stars. While the cameras are the big improvement from last year, everything else is pretty modular. You've got Snapdragon 855, 6 gigs of RAM, which is a slight upgrade from last time, and 64 or 128 gigabytes of storage space. It's not much, but they're kind of pushing you toward the Google One storage option. Everything else in here is what you might call minor, but interesting. We've got motion sense, which allows you to control through gestures. Maybe not something you'd ever use, but nice in an intelligent sort of way. Google's betting on a slightly more conservative approach. They did away with a notch here, but they've increased the resolution. This is the XL, so it's a 6.3-inch screen. It's QHD, which is a little higher resolution, but it's also 90 hertz. This is good for gaming, but it also makes for a smoother experience when you're flowing through apps. Otherwise, not too much has changed. You're still getting the same flagship Google phone, but at least the price hasn't increased this year. Pixel 4 is kind of what you'd expect from a year-on-year upgrade. It's a little bit of improvements that should help it keep up with Apple now that the iPhone 11 has so many lenses to improve its own software. So we're really in a neck and neck race this time with the Pixel 4, but it's a pretty impressive phone if you're looking to shoot photos.